In scientific origin stories, if you like, of the origins of life, you start with the Earth, and the Earth is concreting in the early solar system about 4.5 billion years ago. And at that time, the early solar system was mostly hydrogen because the sun came from hydrogen and then collapsed gravitationally and then became nuclear and started radiating light. But when life formed, it was in this early solar system that was much more hydrogen. And to this day, we are 70% water, which is hydrogen, H2O. So one thing that happens, and a fascinating thing about life, is as one of these thermodynamic systems that exists, and life is not the only one that exists by cycling matter as it uses energy in order to maintain its metabolism, the past continues. So our own bodies are similar to living museums of 4 billion years ago on the in the early solar system. The environments of life inside bodies is like the early solar system in the fact that it's made out of organic compounds that are hydrogen-rich compounds. Those sorts of environments you don't see in the early solar system. You do see them around the moons and the big planets in the outer solar system where gravity has been able to hold on to hydrogen, which is the lightest element, and so it tends to escape. And so when Earth, assuming that life evolved on Earth, it is containing past times.